half the people like this song and the other half don't. Good morning, guys. We are in the car this morning and we are going out today to the city to a science display museum type thing at the university on like a homeschool excursion. Yeah, hopefully it's good, and it's always good to get out of the house every now and then and do something like out in the field, something hands-on. Yeah, we've had a interesting morning, but thank goodness we are now out of the house. It is about, I don't know, 10 to 11, and we've only just hit the road about 10 minutes ago. But, you know, we had like a slow morning, and Luke cooked us bacon and eggs for breakfast. And that was really yummy. And then I packed lunch and everything, and it just took a long time, and just, wow, just, I don't know, it was a stressful morning, but we are finally in the car. Do you guys want to say good morning?
Good morning.
Good morning. Lego. Hi, Willow. Hi, Lego.
Block tech.
Okay, we'll be block tech. Hello, girls in the back.
Hi,
there
could be some block tech.
Hi.
There could be some block tech in
there.
Okay.
You gonna do some science today? Yeah. Yeah. Good morning, Luke.
Morning.
How are you going today?
Not too bad. That was a bit of a stressful morning. But I've wanted to see this thing ever since it opened only a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah.
It's very exciting. It's all techie and hands-on, which I like.
Okay, we have to turn the song up. Wow. So half the...
Okay. This is a different song, Holly. Different song.
So half the people like this song, and the other half don't.
This is a different song, Holly.
Okay. Off we go. Okay, guys, we made it to the city and we're just in the car park
and
we're getting out of the car.
We found Heat Seeker. One of the legs from,
It's okay, Holly. You just hold my hand, okay? Across the. Right, we're just walking to the lift.
When I get older, I'm gonna drive in the pink car, like that one.
Do you?
What, orange car or yellow car?
Happening at the mall. You never know who's gonna busk, who's gonna shake your hand, or what you're gonna see.
I don't even know what to say, but like, I'm eating salad.
Yummy.
Oh my goodness, they're like fighting over bread, like on my foot.
My foot too. Francis. There, be careful. So I said, what's your bread, Willow?
Stop feeding them.
Stop feeding them, please.
Pinch Willow.
Hi.
So hi guys, we're at the mod display now at the Uni SA, and it's really interesting. They've got this like art room and like interactive artworks. So what you do is there's all these artworks.
Can you see these stacks?
Yeah. And then you hold up your phone to each artwork, and then it
it's like augmented reality.
Okay, augmented reality.
So if I move, look at that, it's still there on the app.
Okay, just hold it.
All illustrated.
Okay.
Okay. These are different the shapes moon. In the stars. And look, you can turn the whole sky around. That's what Savannah's doing.
Saturn. Turn the sky around.
And you can press. I reckon you can press on the name. So yes. You can press the name. That's the moon.
Oh yeah.
No, I didn't mean it like that. Sorry. I'm not used to this.
See? Does that look real, Savannah? Doesn't.
Just
pretend.
Get a hold of me. And then they slip.